ವಂದೇ ವಾಂಚಿತ ಲಾಭಾಯ ಕರ್ಮ ಕಿಂ ತನ್ನ ಕಥ್ಯತೆ ಕಿಂ ದಂಪತಿ ಮೆತಿತ್ ಬ್ರೂಯಾಮ್ ಉದಾಹೋ ದಂಪತಿ ಇತಿ. ಸೊ ಕಾಮಾಕ್ಷಿ ಹ್ಯಾಡ್ ಆಸ್ಕ್ಡ್ ಡೌಟ್ ಲಾಸ್ಟ್ ಟೈಮ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಶಿ ಹರ್ ಸೆಲ್ಫ್ ಗೇವ್ ಮಿ ದ ಆನ್ಸರ್. ಎನಿವೇ ಐ ಥಾಟ್ ಐ ವಿಲ್ ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪ್ಲೇನ್ ದಟ್ ಅ ಲಿಟಲ್ ಬಿಟ್. ಧನುಜ ಭುಜ ವಿಕೃಷ್ಟ ಕೋದಂಡ ದಂಡ ಉಪಸಂಪಾತುಕ ಜ್ವಲ ಧನಲ ದುರಾಪ ನಾರಾಚ ಧಾರಾ ಸಮೀರ ಆಹತಾಹ ಯುಗ ವಿಗಮ ಸಮುಚ್ಚಲತ್ ಚಂಡ ಚಂಡೀಶ ಭೂಷೋರಕ ಪ್ರತಿಭೆಯ ಮುಖವಾತ ಜಾತಾಂ ದಶಾಂ ಉಜ್ಜಗುಹು ನಿರ್ಜರಾಹ. ದಿಸ್ ಅಲೋನ್ ಇಸ್ ವೆರಿ ಇಂಟ್ರೆಸ್ಟಿಂಗ್. ಐ ವಿಲ್ ಎನಿವೇ ಡೀಲ್ ಅಟ್ ದಿ ಎಂಡ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಫಿನಿಶಿಂಗ್ ಆಲ್ ದ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಆಶ್ವಾಸಂ ಐ ವಿಲ್ ಡೀಲ್ ವಿತ್ ದ ಮೇ ಬಿ ವೃತ್ತಂ ಆಫ್ ಎವ್ರಿಥಿಂಗ್ ಬಟ್ ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಸ್ಟಿಲ್ ಡಿಫಿಕಲ್ಟ್ ಟು ಫೈಂಡ್ ಔಟ್ ವಿದೌಟ್ ಎನಿ ಇದು. ಲೆಟ್ ಮೀ ಸಿ ಇಫ್ ಐ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಡೂ ದಟ್. ಬಟ್ ದಿಸ್ ಒನ್ ಇಸ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ನಾರಾಚಕಂ ಆರ್ ನಾರಾಚಂ ಇಹ ನನ ರ ಚತುಷ್ಕ ಸೃಷ್ಟಂ ನಾರಾಚಂ ಆಚಕ್ಷತೆ. ದ ಮೀಟರ್ ನೇಮ್ ಇಸ್ ನಾರಾಚ, ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಲೈಕ್ ಹೌ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಅನುಷ್ಟುಪ್ ಛಂದಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಆಲ್ ದಟ್. ದ ಸೇಮ್ ವೇ ಹಿಯರ್ ಇಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ 18 ಲೆಟರ್ಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ದ ನೇಮ್ ಆಫ್ ದಟ್ ಮೀಟರ್ ಇಟ್ ಸೆಲ್ಫ್ ಇಸ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ನಾರಾಚ, ವೇರ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ 2 ನ ಗಣಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ 4 ರ ಗಣ. ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಅ ವೆರಿ ಇಂಟ್ರೆಸ್ಟಿಂಗ್ ಥಿಂಗ್. ಸೊ ಐ ಥಾಟ್ ಐ ವಿಲ್ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ ದಟ್ ಔಟ್. There is just one yati bhanga in the first where he you have to split at ko danda comes at the other part. So that is a technical detail which you don't need at this point. But one thing is, it's called vritta. The name of the vrittam, when we if you look at Vritta Ratnakara or Chandomanjari or Shrutabodha or anything, if you are giving the definition of the vrittam, usually the name of the vritta itself will come in the definition. Here he has used the name of the vritta Naracha itself in the shloka, giving it one nice twist. Now let's go to the prakritam. So far we have seen sarvato api vijaghatire vibhuta bhataha. As the asuras were showing off their prowess, the devas all moved apart, in the sense when they looked at the way the karma devas had moved away and the daitya devas had moved away, and the daitya devas were also hitting them or destroying them from inside, they could not do anything, and so they also spread away. The upama that he gives there is saikata iva setavaha sarvatopi vijagatire. Just like how the bridge is made of sand will just fade away, will spread away within the waters, and that's how the devas also moved apart. Now how did the dikpatis were running? That is this shloka here. Yeah. Yaradu padikirala Kamakshi or the Raghvi, maybe someone. Yeah.
Okay. Davantaha dikpatayaha ಯಾವತ್ ದೈವತ ಯೋಧ ಯೂಥಪ ದಿವಾ ಸಂರೋಧ ಕೌತೂಹಲ ಕ್ರಾಮ ಡಾಮರ ಘೋರ ವೈರಿ ಪರಿಷನ್ ನಾಸೀರ ಸೀಮೋದ್ಭವೈಹಿ ಭೇರೀ ಭಾಂಕರಣೈಹಿ ಅಮರ್ತ್ಯ ನಗರೀ ಸಂವರ್ತ ಮೌಹೂರ್ತಿಕೈಹಿ ಸಂಭ್ರಾಂತಾಃ ಪ್ರತಿಪೇದಿರೆ ಯುಧಿ ನಿವೃತ್ತಾಶಾ ದಿಗೀಶಾ ದಿಶಃ.
ದಿಗೀಶಾಃ ನಿವೃತ್ತಾಶಾಃ ದಿಗೀಶಾಃ ದಿಶಃ ಪ್ರತಿಪೇದಿರೆ ಯುಧಿ ಸಂಭ್ರಾಂತಾಃ. Yudhi Sambrantaha, they were being they were very agitated in the battlefield. Yudhi Sambrantaha, they were afraid, and so what did they do? Digishaha, the directions, there are 10 directions, and each direction has a dikpalaka, so that is the digisha. Digishaha dishaha prapedire, they went to their individual directions. They have a position to go and stay, right? Here they had all come together to fight in this war, Yudhi, and when they saw the parakrama or the veera of asuras, they were very afraid. Sambhrantaha nivritta asha, they did not have any asha. Asha wish to jaya asha nivritta. So they were devoid of any interest to win over everything. So bheri bhankaraihi bhankaranaihi yudhi sambrantaha. Why were they agitated in the battlefield? It was because of the bheri bhankara. Bhankara is the sound of the bheri. See, in a yuddham, you have different types of percussion instruments that they use, bheri, pataha, muraja, and all these. So the moment the devas, the asuras, were all using that bheri to make a huge fearful sound, by that sound they became very afraid. The digishaha, the dikpatayaha, and what did they do? The nivritta asha, without any interest in gaining a victory. See, you have to wait until you gain a victory, right? Or you have to fight for your death. They did not do any of those things. They just ran to their different directions and stood, because they had a position there. They had a place there. So dishaha pratipedire, they went to their respective directions. Beri bhankaranaihi. Now everything else is an adjective to that beri bhankarana, or the sound of that beri. How was it? It was coming from nasira simodbhavaihi. So the first entire pada is one adjective. Again, we will go with that. So vairi parishat nasira sima udbhavaihi bheri bhankaranaihi. Vairi parishat, vairi the shatru, shatru parishat, the group of shatrus who were there, from their nasira or sena mukha, sima, from the borders of their sena, this sound was coming. Because they wanted to show off their greatness, right? Damara ghora, damara is adambara, damara yuktaha, that is, they were with the great grandeur. They were showing off what they were doing. Okay, that came from the nasira seema udbhavaihi, that came from the nasira or the border of the enemy groups, which is the vairi parishat, who were making a damara ghora, a terrible sound, as they moved around. Kramat damara, damara with an enthusiasm or with a show, they were moving around. How are they moving around? Samrodha kautuhala kramat, because they had stopped everybody. They had stopped the devatas in their path. Dhavat daivata yodha yutha padavi samrodha. The devatas or the amaras, all the devas were all running. Dhavat daivata yodha, warriors, their yutha, their sangha, or their groups, the groups of deva soldiers who were all running. What did the asuras do? They immediately went towards their path and stopped them in the midway. Padavi samrodha kautuhala. So as soon as someone stops you, you feel very happy about it, right? Imagine, it's like a bully. It's the clear behavior of a bully who just stops a weak person as they are running. You don't do it when they are also showing their prowess. But when they are not showing their prowess and they're weak and running away from the situation, you immediately go and stop them. You get more enthusiastic about it. That is what he's showing here. So, dhavat daivata yodha yutha padavi samrodha. But because of stopping the devas in their path who were moving, they got an enthusiasm. So, kautuhala kramat. They were moving around with enthusiasm to stop them. And that show, or that with that damara, they are damara yuktaha or adambara yuktaha vairi, yukta vairi parishat, ghora vairi parishat. Everything is an adjective to that. Tadrisha parishadaha nasira seema, the sena mukha seema, or that border. And there this sound was coming, bheri bhankaranaihi. Another adjective for this very bhankaranam is amartya nagari samvarta mauhurtikaihi. Mauhurtika, it is like an astrologer showing the destruction of amartya nagari, Amaravati. The city of the devas is going to be destroyed, pralaya kala, or the destruction. Samvarta can also mean pralaya. Here you take it as nasha. So amartya nagari samvarta mauhurtikaihi, it was like this noise was like the astrologer predicting the destruction of Amartyanagari. So it's a rupakalankara. Bheri dvanayaha eva mohurtikaha jyotishaha. Tadrisha bheri bhankaraihi sambhrantaha digishaha yudhi. So here the bhayanaka rasam is so beautiful. We are reading rasam, so it will be nice to understand what it is here. So you have alambana vibhavam, uddipana vibhavam, anubhava, and vyabhichari bhava. These are all the different karya, karana, karya, and everything which will give rise to the rasak. Okay, So here the Vairi Parishat, the enemy group, enemy army, Asura armies is the Alambana Vibhava, which is the support for the Bhaya. If the Devas are feeling this, or the Dikpatis are feeling that Bhaya, they are afraid of the whole thing, and the support or from where the Rasa arises, it is the Vairi Parishat. The Uddipanam, that which kindles that Bhaya in them is Bheri Bhankarana, the sound of the Bheri. They're running, dhavate daivatam. They're all running, right? All these are actions that they perform because of the bhaya that arises in their mind. They're being prompted by the bheri sound and they run. Sambhramaha, they are very afraid. That is your vivichari bhava. And hence you have the bhayanaka rasa. Here. Very nice example for bhayanaka rasa. Dhavat daivata yodha yutha padavi samrodha kautuhala kramadamara ghora vairi parishat nasira simodbhavaihi bheri bhankaranaihi amartya bheri bhankaranair amartya nagari samvarta mohurtikaihi sambhranta pratipedire yudhi nivrittasha digisha dishaha. So the moment the dikpatis all had some space to go and stay. Now what about Vayu? Vayu is not, does not stay in one particular place. He moves around everywhere. Now, where would he go and stay? Huh? This is a nice slokam for that. Take turns. Where are you? Padikela? Ah. Balmi.
कांतारेषु च कंदरेषु लवणे सिंधौ उपवा सुस्थितिः आक्रांते भुवने परैस्तृणमपि स्प्रष्टुं न शक्यं मया किं कर्तव्यम् इति यलीयते जवाद्दैत्याशुगेषु आशुगः.
वल्मीकेषु अहयः वसन्ति मुनयः घोराः समीराशनाः कांतारेषु च कंदरेषु लवणे. सो हियर वायु इज Vayu doesn't know where to go, basically. So what is his problem? Valmikeshu, if you go to ant hills, there are snakes and sages who are living inside ant hills, like Valmiki Rishi. So Munayaha, Ahayaha cha, both Muni sages and Ahayaha snakes are living. Vasanti, where are they living? In all these places, Valmikeshu. In ant hills, kantareshu, in forests, kandareshu, guha, caves, lavane sindhau, even inside the ocean, there are huge serpents which are living. There are also some sages who are also supposed to be living under the ocean. I think there was one rishi, Bhagavadat Loro, Yamunela tapaspandra rishi orthar. Saurabhiya. I don't remember his name correctly. He was inside the Yamuna and he was doing tapas inside the Yamuna river. So there are rishis and snakes living inside many of these places. Now, why is he afraid? Because he cannot stay there safely. Kvava susthitihi. Where is the safety in all these places? Because there are both snakes and rishis. Now, why does Vayu have to worry about them? Snakes eat air. That is their food. We saw that earlier shloka, right? Where Vayu is just merely annam yam ahuhu kita sarisrupanam. He is just the food of even worms and insects. So what is the, and snakes, what is the strength that he is going to have? He has some pet peeve with Vayu. I don't know why. So he seemed to explain his dasha always. So Valmikeshu, in ant hills, there are snakes and there are rishis. Now these snakes eat air for their food, as their food. And what do these munis do? The sages also. So the sages, they don't eat anything else. They also live only by breathing. That is one thing. The other thing is samrundante nivritam antarapi dvijayam. Those who the dvijaha, the brahmins or the munis, the sages can control the vayu very easily. Okay, so it's very easy for them to control Vayu. That is also the reason why Vayu does not go and want to stay in Valmika, Kantara, Kandara, Lavanasindhu. In all these places, Kvava susthitihi, where can he stay safely. Now, Bhuvane Akrante, Paraihi Bhuvane Akrante Sati, when this entire world has been taken over by the Paraihi, by the enemies, Trinamapi Sprashtum Na Shakyam Maya, Maya Trinamapi Sprashtum, Sprashtum, Sprashanam Kartu. I am not able to touch even a blade of grass. Very difficult for me to move around because the asuras will immediately capture me. Nirandre, what did they say? Sarvana, Nirandre, Sharapanjare, Nirundi Himahi. Let us just put them in a cage without any space because this fellow moves around in a space. So he is very afraid now. Sprashtum api, trinam api, sprashtum na shakyam maya. I won't be able to touch even a grass. Kim kartavyam, what do I do? So now he thinks of an upaya. What is the upaya that he does? Javat, quickly, daitya ashugeshu. Ashugaha asau vyaliyata. Ashugaha is the for both arrows and for Vayu. Ashu gachati iti, that which quickly moves. So Vayu is also Ashugaha. Arrows are also Ashugaha. And we talked about how the wind that comes from the Samira Ahataha, Naracha Samira Ahataha, we just saw in that shloka, right? So the wind that comes from the bow, arrows, this Vayu went and hid himself inside that so that he will be among the enemies and nobody will find him out, right? So that was his idea here. This is Utpreksha clearly. So Ashugaha Vayuhu Daityanam Ashugeshu Daityanam Baneshu Vyaliyata, he hid himself. Valmikeshu Ahayo Vasanti Munayo Goraha Samirashanaha. I forgot about that. So Goraha. Terrible Samira Ashanaha Samiram Ashnanti. Those who eat wind. Tadrishaha Ahayaha Munayaha Api Valmikeshu Kandareshu Cha Vasanti. Lavane Sindhau Cha Vasanti Iti Kvavas Sustitihi Akrante Bhuvane Parais Trinamapi Spratum Nashakyam Maya. Kim Kartavyamiti Vyaliyata Javat Daitya Shugeshu Ashugaha. Now, when Vayu also did not have any space to move about. Yes, come on.
Utpreksha vandu eppadi
gamyam. It is not, you don't have manye, noonam, iva, yaduume illa. It was as if he went and stayed or he could not even touch. Ellame unakku vandu, it's only utpreksha. Sambhavana is actually more of a dhvani than anything else. I should have written dhvani illa. Okay. Next is Indrasya Chinta. Now we come to what Indra was thinking. So we have talked about all the lower rung of people, what they did, like Agni, Vayu, and all their plights we have spoken about. Now, what did Indra think? How was he? What did he look up around? How did he look around himself and what did he see?
Anantaram ittam atarkitam animittam apadvamsamanam manam asurabalam abhitopi viprakirinamiva bhuvi nipatya gaganatalam parivahadiva bhinna maryadam arnavastrotaha shatashaha parikshitam api सौहार्दे सहस्रशो गृहीत जयमपि समर समर्दे कदापि अशिक्षित आयुध गृहमिव अनाकर्णित संग्राम संकथम इव वायसयूथमिव वानर अनीकमिव केरल सैन्यमिव ग्रामपालक जालमिव करतालिका मात्र कातरं अमर्त्य बलं अपि आलोकयन् दशभिः शतैः अक्ष्णां वासवः स्वयमेव आलोचयामास.
वासवः अमर्त्यं अमर्त्य बलं अपि आलोकयन् दशभिः शतैः अक्ष्णां दशभिः शतैः आलोकयन् स्वयमेव आलोचयामास. So Vasavaha Indraha Swayameva in Atmagata. in his own mind he was thinking, alochayamasa, he was analyzing the situation. Upon seeing the devas, amartya balam api, upon seeing the devas, the army of devas, with all of his 1000 eyes, dashabihi shataihi, 10 times 100, shataihi akshnam, with thousands of his eyes, he was looking at the amartya bala. How was the amartya bala? Anantaram, later, ittham, atarkitam, animittam, apadvam samanam, asurabalam, abhitaha. All of the first three adjectives are for asurabalam, abhitaha. So, surrounding the asurabala or the enemy, near the asuras who were atarkitam, it was unexpectedly they had come here, animittam, without any reason, apadvam samanam, they were killing. So, the asuras, near the asuras who were killing unexpectedly and without any reason. Nobody gave the asuras a reason to come to Amaravati and fight. They only heard about the Shapa and came here. Nobody went, the Indra did not go there and kill anybody, or nor did he attack the asura city, right? They just came here, animittam, atarkitam, without anybody knowing. That is the surprise attack that we saw. They came slowly, and then when they came to the suburbs, they started making a huge noise. So, atarkitam, you have to have both those in mind when you read these. So, atarkitam, animittam, yathasyat, tata, apadvam samanam, nashyamanam, asurabalam, abitaha, paritaha, viprakirnam iva, bhuvi, nipatya, gaganatalam. Now, this point is... I was trying very hard to get the meaning of it. I was not satisfied with what the Vyakhyanam was also saying. So let's see. So everywhere the asuras were fighting and they were killing the devas. So what happened to the devas? They were falling down to the... they were in fact from the Gaganatalam, they were actually falling to the Bhumi. Because they were falling into the Bhumi, and the force and the number of people who were just falling, it was as if there was no border between the sky and the Bhumi. So, Bhuvi Nipatya Gaganatalam Viprakirnam Iva Kurvantam Amartyabalam. So, it is like an adjective to Amartyabalam. Bhuvi Nipatya, they fell to the Bhumi, and as they were falling from the... They made the Gaganatalam Viprakirnam Iva, as if the entire sky was spread everywhere, even in the Bhumi. Because they had fallen to the Bhumi, and you will find Devas only in the Akasha. It was as if the Akasha had come to the Bhumi and the entire bodies were, sorry, the borders were mixed here. So, Akasha Gaganatalam Viprakirnam Iva Kurvantam Amartyabalam. Goes, Anvaya is there. The next is, Bhinnam. So then the other adjective, the other utpreksha will also fit. What is that? Arnava parivahat, bhinnam aryadam parivahat, arnava srotaha iva. Arnava srotaha, flow of ocean. Ocean which just, bhinnam aryadam, which crossed its border and it was flowing. Parivahat iva. As if it was like an ocean which had crossed its border and it was flowing. Shatasha, next. The parivahat amarabalam. Parivahadiva amarabalam. Shatashaha parikshitam sauhardi. Sauharde shatashaha parikshitamapi. Sahasrashaha jayagrihitamapi. Even though their friendship has been tested 100 times. Sauharde, in friendship, this amarabalam, or the people who are all fighting for him, for Indra, have been tested at least 100 times. In friendship. Sauharde shatashaha parikshitamapi, even though they have been tested in friendship. Sahasrashaha samara sammarde grihita jayamapi. Sahasrashaha, 1000 times samara sammarde, in the battlefield grihita jayamapi, they had attained a victory with them. There is no reason for him to feel dejected upon seeing the Deva army, because they are all friends, and when in testing times also they have come out fared really well, and so they are extremely loyal to him, to Indra. During battlefield also they have attained victory థౌజండ్ టైమ్స్ సహస్రశః గృహీత జయమపి కుత్ర సమర సమ్మర్దే కదాపి అశిక్షిత ఆయు ఆయుధ గ్రహమివ. నౌ వై డస్ హి సే దిస్ అపి అపి ఈవెన్ దో ఇట్ హస్ బీన్ టెస్టెడ్ ఇట్ సీమ్డ్ యాస్ ఇఫ్ దేవర్ అశిక్షిత ఆయుధ గ్రహమివ కదాపి అశిక్షిత at no point have they had any instruction in weapon training. It seemed as if they were looking like that because they were so helpless in the battlefield. So he looked at them as if they had not even had any weapon trainings. So kadapi ayudagraham ashikshitam iva amartya balam alokayanna anakarnita sangrama sankatam iva, as if they have not even heard of a fight or they have not even entered a battlefield before. సంగ్రామ సంకథ సంగ్రామ కథ అపి అనాకర్ణితం అమర్త్య బలం. దే వర్ లుకింగ్ లైక్ గ్రూప్స్ ఆఫ్ క్రోస్. వాయస యూథమివ వానర అనేకమివ వానర సేనా ఇవ లుకింగ్ లైక్ మంకీ ఆర్మీ ఆర్మీ ఆఫ్ మంకీస్. ప్లీజ్ డోంట్ టేక్ అవర్ రామ యునో ఆర్మీ సుగ్రీవాస్ ఆర్మీ హియర్ బికాస్ దే కుడ్ అచీవ్ అండ్ దే గాట్ విక్టరీ దేర్. It's not, don't even compare with that. So vanara anikam iva, like an army of monkeys, which probably raids the backyard, right? Like that you have to think. Kerala sainyam iva, I don't know what he has against people with Kerala. What I was very puzzled with this idea. He says Kerala sainyam iva, and there is also a quotation. He says the keralaha chapalaha rushtaha స్వస్వామినమపి హన్యుః ఇది లోకోపవాదాత్. దే ఆర్ వెరీ యాంగ్రీ, దే చీట్ పీపుల్ అండ్ దే ఈవెన్ కిల్ దేర్ కింగ్. ఇట్ ఈస్ లోక అపవాదం దట్ ఈస్ దేర్ అబౌట్ కేరళైట్స్ అపారెంట్లీ. ఆల్ ఐ కెన్ సే ఈస్ లుకింగ్ అట్ ద హిస్టారికల్ సిచ్యువేషన్ ఇన్ ద 1600s. ఇఫ్ యూ సీ ద గ్రేట్ చేర డైనాసిటీ హ్యాడ్ గాన్ బై ద 14th సెంచురీ. At this point of time, you have the Pandyas, and especially during the Nilakantha Dikshita's time, it was the Nayakas who were ruling. Thirumala Nayaka was the ruler there. And at that point of time, if you look at Kerala's situation, there were nearly 30 to 40 kings, vassal kings, all small territories they were ruling. There was never a great king there. So as far as he was concerned, he saw that Indra was concerned, he looked at his army like, you know, pockets of groups of people who were just separated from each other and not combined. That's why he started off with the Karmadeva and then the Daitya Deva, Dikpati, Indra, sorry, Vayu, Varuna being a Tatastha, Udasina, and all these different pockets of people who were never joined together as one army fighting for one single goal. That is why he looked at them as Kerala Sainya, where at that point of time, the Kerala was completely divided into 30-40 kings. That's the only explanation I could find, or probably closest justification for the poet's mention of this. Because I don't want to believe that Keralites are, you know, Rushtaha, Chapalaha or anything of that sort. Next is Grama Palaka Jalamiva. Grama Palaka has two meanings. One is Shwa or Kukkuraha, Gramam Palayati iti Grama Palakaha Shwanaha. Or just like you can say Grama Devata. Like a group of Grama Devatas, for each Grama you have one Devata who is supposed to take care of that Grama. More than that, I think it is like dogs. He looked at his army like dogs. Karatalika matra kataram. The moment anybody claps, they would become afraid. Avadi didukittu porangiradu. Adhudhan kataram is not cowardice. It's more a reactionary fear to any unexpected sound. So karatalika matra kataram. They are afraid with just a clapping of hands. Tadrisham amrtya balam api alokayanne. Seeing that army of devas with 1000 of his eyes, vasavaha swayameva alochayamasa, he thought to himself. What was the prakriya that he was thinking?
Aho durvasaso brahmanyam அஹோ நிகம ஆகம பிராமாண்யம், அஹோ பாஷுபதேஷு மாஹாத்மியம், அஹோ துர்நிமித்தேஷு யதார்த்தியம், அஹோ கர்ம பரிணதேஹே பிராபல்யம், அஹோ தேஹிஷு ஸ்ரிய சாஞ்சல்யம், அஹோ புருஷகாரஸ்ய வைஃபல்யம், அஹோ பரமேஷ்டினஹ கௌசல்யம்.
அஹோ துர்வாசசஹ பிராமண்யம், துர்வாசஸ் பிராமண்யம், பிராமண்யம் மீன்ஸ் பிரம்மணி ஹிதஹ, பிரம்மணி பிரம்மணே ஹிதம் பிராமண்யம், தி எனி நாலேஜ் தட் இஸ் கண்டியூசிவ் டு ரீச்சிங் தட் பிரம்மா ஆர் மோக்ஷபரம் சாஸ்திரம் இத்யுக்தம். So the he has read so much of that, and he is an avadhuta, and the tapobalam that he has is called brahmani. Okay, the tapobalam that you get, or the buddhi viveka that you get, is your tejas that you get is that brahmanyam, and Durvasa's greatness is what he is surprised about. Aho Durvasa saha brahmanyam, and aho nigama agama pramanyam. Pramanyam is the credibility of Vedas. Nigama agama, nigama veda shruti, and agama is any shastra, smriti and all that. So nigama pramanyam, the vyakhyana, he takes one nice shloka. I like that, so I just picked it up. So yam yam lokam sambibhati vishuddha sattvaha kamayate yam yamscha kaman tam tam lokam jayate tanscha kamana tasmad atmagnyam hi archayet bhutikamaha. The one should not go behind wealth. Whatever you want, you can ask for it and you will get all those things. But if you bhuti kamaha atmagnyam archayet, the one who pursues, who's constantly in the pursuit of that brahman or that atma sakshatkaram, you have to archayet tasmad atmagnyam archayet. You bhuti kamaha, one who wants either a spiritual felicity or a material prosperity. My professor's favorite phrase, he would say material prosperity and spiritual felicity. That is the Aishwarya that everybody wants in this world. If a person wants such a thing, then you have to do puja or archana for an atmajna, a person who pursues the knowledge or moksha. That is your agama pramanam. I should have been in a very vinaya state, and I should have done archana to Durvasa. I did not do it. Hence nigama pramanyam, hence the state in which I am now. That is why he thinks of the past and says his power is great, Durvasa's power is great. So aho Durvasa saha brahmanyam. And if I had not, because I did not do puja to him or atithi puja to him, or even acknowledge his presence, I am facing this. For this, I should look at the nigama for the credibility. So I am surprised with the credibility of the shrutis, pramanyam, aho pashupateshu mahatmyam. Even if it is pashupati, it's okay. I mean, Shankara can also go back on his words. But Shiva's disciples, Pashupateshu Mahatmyam, greatness is always present in Shiva's disciple. In the Iyengar version, you have Adiyar Kadiyan. They won't even look at Vishnu. For them, it is only the Dasa, Dasanu Dasa. The concept of Dasanu Dasa is very high for them. That's why he says Pashupateshu Mahatmyam. The disciples of Shiva have a greatness, and he's surprised about it. Aho durnimitteshu yathartyam, the truthfulness of durnimitta. He had two durnimittams there. One is Ashanipata and the other was Vayu, Pratimukha Vayu. So both of these durnimitta, it proved to be true. Yathartyam. Aho karma parinatehe prabalyam. Prabalyam, the force of the change of nature, or the karma, karma vinay. Yeah, karma, the parinati is the change of fortune, or the fruition of karmapala. At the moment when the karmapala has to bear fruit, the force of it nobody can stop. Karma parinatehe prabalyam prabalata. Aho dehishu shriyaha chanchalyam. Just for to understand this one particular phrase, you have to read Shukana's Upadesha in its entirety. to understand this. It's just a small phrase, but the effect of Shrihi or the Lakshmi's chanchalyam, the fickle-mindedness of Lakshmi is so beautifully described. And he says, Dehishu, those who have a body. Here, everybody, Deva, Asura, everybody has a body here. Sharirasthaha, not about moksha. Those who are moksha or kaivalya, those who have attained that, need not worry about the fickle-mindedness of Lakshmi. Whereas those who are in this body always are trying to, poshana dharanaya, pursue health. That's why he includes that, specifies the word dehi. If you have a body, you have to go into this world and try to get wealth in order for survival. Yeah. Aho dehishu shriyaha chanchalya. The fickle-mindedness of Shri in people. Aho purushakarasya vaipalyam. The uselessness of ineffectiveness of effort. Purushakaraha. Udyoginam purushasimham upaiti lakshmihi daivena deyamiti kapurushaha vadanti. Daivam nihatya kuru paurusham atmashaktya. Yatne krite yadina siddhyati ko atra doshaha. You have to make an effort. You cannot just say daivena deyamiti kapurushaha vadanti. You know that is not possible. That is exactly why. See, if they had just decided that our fate is going to be decided by the shapa, they could have stopped. They need not have gone into fighting. But purushakaram is necessary. And at the same time, it is ineffective in front of so many things. That's why he puts it at the end. Durvasa's greatness was the first thing. And then there is an evidentiary example in the Nigama. Then Pashupat, everything, he puts everything in front of Purushakara because this is very minute. Even though you have to do it, if you do an effort and nothing happens, then fine. Kagatihi. Aho parameshthinaha kaushalam. Kaushalyam. Parameshthi Brahma. Brahma's greatness or expertise in getting things together. Here, Kaushalam expertise is putting the situation in such a manner that they will also attain great riches at the end. The Parameshthinaha Kaushalyam is more for us than for Indra himself. He only talks about, see, the expertise of Vidhi is such that these Asuras came in such a manner and could defeat us. Okay? Ahavo nama?
Ahavo nama kiyan ayam asura nama kiyanta ime kidrushaha palayante kidrushaha parakramante kim bandubhihi kim sachivaihi kim balena kim dhanena kim anena dambholina kim antatopi maya katham drishya daraha katham drishyaha pauraha kimito nihitena nihatena jivitena kim karishyati viparito vidhihi itopi.
Ahavo nama kiyanayam. What is this battlefield? Asura nama kiyantaha ime. How many asuras are here? Kidrishaha palayante. What sort of people are running away and what sort of people are winning? What he is completely stabda iva. Nischalahaiva. He's unable to understand the logic behind the whole thing. What is this yuddham? Who are these asuras? Who are all running away? Who are these who are winning? Kim bandubihi? What is the use of relatives? Or kim sachivaihi? Ministers, balena, your strength, dhanena, wealth. Kim anena dambolina? Then he comes to himself. He looks at everything else and then comes to himself. So bandubihi, Sachivai, everything is on a gradation level. So, kim bandubihi, relatives, sachivaha, they are more useful than the bandubihi. Balena, his own strength. Dhanam, or balam, sorry, balam is army which fights for him. Sachiva only thinks for him. Bala is one which fights for him. So, what is the use of army? Kim dhanena, I can use wealth to buy army also. That is also not useful. Kim anena dambolina. What is the use of this weapon that I have in my mind, in my hand? Kim antataha maya api. What's maya kim prayojana matra? What is the use of myself in the end? How do I look at my wife? Katham drishya dharaha. How do I look at my wife? Katham pauraha drishyaha. Such a king is ruling us. The citizens will all look at me with shame, right? How can we live with such a king? So katam drishyaha pauraha. कथं किम् इतः निहतेन जीवितेन और निहितेन जीवितेन टू अल निहतेन जीवितेन निहतेन जीवितेन किम् इतः आफ्टर् आल् दिस् इफ् मै लैफ् इस् गान् वाट् इस् द बिग् यूस् देर् इस् नो ऐ काण्ट् डू एनिथिङ्ग् अबौट् इट् किं करिष्यति विपरीतो विधिः इतोपि वाट् एल्स् केन् विधि केन् डू विपरीतः विधिः दिस् फेट् इस् इन् दि आपोसिट् डैरेक्षन् आफ् वाट् ऐ वाण्ट् सो इतः अपि मोर् देन् दिस् वाट् केन् हि डू रैट् न चिकीर्षामि सौवर्गम् आधिपत्यम् ऐ डोण्ट् वाण्ट् दिस् सुप्रीमसि आर् दिस् सावरेनिटि आफ् दिस् स्वर्ग सौवर्गं स्वर्गस्य इदं न चिकीर्षामि ऐ डु नाट् विश् टु हेव् आर् ऐ डु नाट् विश् टु रेन् ओवर् दिस् स्वर्ग न जिहीर्षामि दानवानाम् औद्धत्यं दानवानां दि असुराज् औद्धत्यम् अरगन्स् ऐ डोण्ट् वाण्ट् टु रिमूव् देर् अरगन्स् देट् इस् विन् ओवर् देम् हि इस् कम् टु अ वेरि डिजेक्टेड् स्टेट् सेयिङ्ग् Nothing around him is good and he cannot win over fate. What should happen will happen. So yavati idrisho aham na kasyachit drishtigochare pateyam tavat asminneva samare tanum tyajami. As long as I don't fall in the eyesight of anybody, let me just give up my life. Tanum tyajami asminneva samare, in this battlefield aham tanum tyajami, I will leave my life as long as or when nobody is seeing. அந்த அளவுக்கு கொஞ்சம் அவனுக்கு இருக்கு மனசுல இல்ல ஹி ஹாஸ் சோ மச் ஆஃப் ஷேம் இன் ஹிஸ் மைண்ட் தட் ஹி ஷுட் நாட் டேக் அவுட் ஹிஸ் லைஃப் இன் ஃப்ரண்ட் ஆஃப் எவ்ரிபடி எல்ஸ் கமிட் சூசைட் இன் ஃப்ரண்ட் ஆஃப் எவ்ரிபடி சோ யாவது ஈதிருஷா அஹம் சச் அ பர்சன் தட் இஸ் சச் எ டிஜெக்டட் பர்சனாலிட்டி தட் ஐ ஆம் கசியச்சித் திருஷ்டி கோச்சரே ந பதேயம் ஐ ஷுட் நாட் ஃபால் வித்இன் த ரேஞ்ச் ஆஃப் பர்செப்ஷன் ஆஃப் எனிபடி தாதிருஷா அஹம் தாவத் At that point of time, Asminneva Samare, in this battlefield, Tanum Tejami, Iti Sannahya, he readied himself, Purascharan, he moved forward. As he moved forward, Chachipatihi, Indra, Antarikshagam Vanim Ashrunot, he heard a voice in the sky. Antarikshagam Vanim, a voice in the sky, Ashrunot, he heard. What was that voice? Ashariri. Okay. Any doubt, Lakshmi? No?
No, it's just very beautiful. I mean, the way he described, I'm just overwhelmed with his description. It's so good. Yeah. I mean, it was so majestic in the beginning, and here he's reduced him to such a small this thing. Oh my God.
That's why I kept saying, look at the contrast. You know, the more you describe someone so beautifully and on the yarakkarachela, it is that pride comes before a fall. It's just a description of that.
And this description is so simple, very few words. He didn't even elaborate. Like in the beginning, there was a lot of elaboration. Here, nothing, just simple words. But he gave out a very big bhava there.
Oh, that, wow. This is called a muktaka style, where in gadyam, if the prose is very simple, usually it is about thinking or conversation. All of these will be very simple prose. Whereas the description, to show the grandeur, it will have big samasas.
Oh.
There are three or four types of samasas and the gadya. And this is a very simple gadyam. If you look at every conversation, it will be simple. Whereas the description will have big samasas.
In the beginning, you had mentioned the four types of gadyas. I remember that.
Yeah.
So this is the muktaka style.
Yeah.
Okay. Very nice.
So what was the antarikshaka vani? Aho.
Aho te shakra dhimandya magre bhavyam kilanyatha antar dehi ranad asmad antar dehi cha मद्गिरम्
अहोते शक्रधीमान्द्यम् अग्रे भाव्यं किलान्यथा अन्तर्देहि रणादस्मात् अन्तर्देहि च मद्गिरम् द अशरीरि वाक् सेस् अहो ते शक्र हे इन्द्र अहोते धीमान्द्यम् वाट् इस् दिस् यु नो धीमान्द्यं न डल् हेडेड्नेस् your mandyam is karya karya rahityam, viveka rahityam, no discriminating power. Your buddhi has lost that discriminating power. What is this that you have? Because he is Brihaspati shishya. So the mandyam te katham, he has decided to commit suicide. That is why he says karyam akaryam. The mandyam is only the discriminating power, because any person should not attempt suicide. How can you, of all the people, Indra, think about it? Think about tanum tyajami. Agre bhavyam kila anyatha. Agre anyatha bhavyam kila. Bhavyam, that which has to happen, it is going to happen. Something different is going to happen. Agre, moving forward later, anyatha, something else will happen. Bhavyam. Why? If you remember that curse that he says, Govinda, karishyati, Govinda eva kushalani karishyati iti maharshina uktam. Good things will happen. Govinda or Narayana will make sure that things good will happen later. You should remember that in your mind. Agre kila, anyatha bhavyam kila. Indeed, it will happen. Ranat asmat antardehi. Move away from this battle. Or you antardehi means tirohitaha bhava. So antardehi mad giram cha, and the words that I have told you now, agre bhavyam, agre anyata bhavyam iti yat maya uktam tat antardehi antaha dehi. You have to split the second antardehi as antaha manasi dehi nidhehi nikshipa. Keep that well in your mind. Whatever I am saying, keep that in your mind properly and move away from this battlefield. सिंपल श्लोक आहोते शक्रधीमांद्यम अग्रे भाव्यम किलान्यथा अंतर्देहि रणादस्मात् अंतः धेहि च मद्गिरम्. नेक्स्ट.
इत्याकाशगिरा शक्रो मत्या च क्रूरया स्वया यावड्डोलयते तावदागत्याबोधयद् गुरुः.
इति आकाशगिरा शक्रः क्रूरया मत्या च शक्रः यावत् डोलायते तावत् आगत्य अबोधयत् गुरुः. सो एज ही वाज यू नो हिज माइंड वाज स्विंगिंग बिटवीन हिज इंटेंशन एंड द आकाशवाणी द वर्ड्स दैट ही हर्ड एक्चुअली गेव हिम सम होप. सो द इंटेंशन दैट ही हैड तनुं त्यजामि इति क्रूरया मत्या. And then Akashagira, Anyatha kila bhavyam agre iti Akashagira. So both you have to take it as from the previous gadyam and the shloka. Okay, so iti, thus, Akashagira, agre anyatha bhavyam iti Akashagira, with those words, and between the words of the ashariri and Kruraya swayamatya, his cruel mind. How was his cruel mind? Tanum tyajami iti. யாவது மத்தவாள்லாம் பாக்குறதுக்கு முன்னாடி அழகா இருந்தது. யாவது ஈத்ருஷோஹம் ந கசிச்சித் திருஷ்டி கோதரே கோச்சரே பதேயம் தாவது அஸ்மின்னேவ சமரே தனம் தியஜாமி இதி க்ரூரயா ஸ்வயா மத்யா ச பிட்வீன் பிகாஸ் ஆஃப் தீஸ் டூ சக்ரஹா டோலா இவ ஆச்சரதி. டோலா இஸ் அ ஸ்விங் ஆர் அ கிரேடில். யாவது ஜஸ்ட் அஸ் இந்திரா வாஸ் பிட்வீன் ஸ்விங் பிட்வீன் தீஸ் டூ மைண்ட்ஸ் तावत् एट दैट पॉइंट ऑफ टाइम गुरु बृहस्पति केम आगत्य अबोधयत ही एक्सप्लेन टू हिम. बोधयति इज ही टोल्ड हिम व्हाट हैज टू हैपन इज शुड हैपन एंड यू नो यू आर यू शुड नॉट बी वरीइंग नॉर शुड यू बी टेकिंग सच एन एक्शन. सो ही एडवाइसेस हिम. बृहस्पति कम्स एंड एडवाइसेस इंद्रा. वी विल सी दैट नेक्स्ट क्लास.